is being held in a small building northeast of the bridge. Secure the position, then rescue Foley. Intelligence indicates that the best approach is along this dry riverbed. This border checkpoint is heavily guarded and should be avoided. When Foley was captured, the guards took his C4 plastic explosive charge. Find the C4, then use it to blow the bridge. Use the C4 to destroy the upper central struts of the bridge. Return to the landing zone with Foley for helicopter extraction.
Whew.
Entourage have been ambushed by forward elements of the Iraqi invading force. Get to the ambush spot and rescue the Emir before he is captured or killed. The Iraqi forces have deployed Russian-made BMPs and T-62 main battle tanks in Kuwait City. Destroy any you encounter. Corporal Connors, your heavy weapons specialist, is waiting for you at position blue. Rendezvous with him as soon as possible. Get the Emir and your team to the extraction point, where an RAF helicopter will fly you to safety.
Our life soldiers I am to meet, yes? We must get out of the city quickly, but Iraqi forces are everywhere.
Thank you. 10 grades.